Hey everybody, Gina DeLuca here. Today I'm gonna do another landscape. I made myself a little palette here with some of the inks. Basically, this was like one of the really cheap Artist Loft watercolor kits. I think I paid like $2 for it from when I very first started doing watercolors. And I just took the lid off. Cheap and dirty. All right. So I want to do like a mountain scene with a sunset. So the first thing I want to do is get my sky going. All right, so I'm gonna make a concerted effort to not be so fussy. I'm very fussy. That's why I'm able to get realism in watercolors. But it's one of the cool things about this medium is how loose it can be and still be very representational. I need to loosen up my painting style. And I think working in this alcohol ink kind of forces you to do that because it's, you can't get hyper realism with it. Maybe you can. I can't, not yet anyway. So let's make a sky. So I'm gonna squirt down a bit of alcohol and just kind of move that around a bit. I'm gonna this was coral was this color. This is flamingo. The sunshine yellow. And I have dandelion. All right, this is a great start so far. I'm liking it. So now I want I want to have a lake here. Okay, so same thing. I'm gonna lay down a bit of alcohol. Actually, I have some of this thinned out what color was that? I think it was the amethyst. And sorry, I think I'm talking a little quietly today. I'm still recovering. And that was the mermaid color. So let's just tilt this around a bit. Okay, so we have that is stream. I have here the eggplant. Gonna do some of this over here. Okay, and this is the purple twilight. I'm going to add some of this alcohol blending solution. All right, I'm gonna bring in the brush. I'm just gonna pop in my palette here. I wanna reflect some of that sky in there. I said I wasn't gonna be fussy, and I'm totally being fussy. So I'm stopping. Okay. So now I wanna put in some mountains. Put a little more cloud action up there. Okay, I just did a whole lot of fussing. I mean a whole lot of fussing. I cut it out. You guys don't want to see that. It's almost the same as when I started. So let's get in here and make some mountains. I'm bringing in some of this sunset orange. Because I want it to look like the... It's magic hour. You know, when the rocks just start glowing. Okay, so I've come in and I've lifted out some color where I want it to look like The sun is reflecting, and now I want to come in and put in some shadows, which would be a cooler color. So I'm going to do the eggplant. I kind of just want to put some trees here in the in this foreground. This is the brown that I'm using right now. That won't be brown forever. No worries. Just kind of coming in and blocking this off. I could keep going forever. This video is almost 2 hours long. You will not be seeing all 2 hours of this video. You know, it's a learning curve. This is my first time actually working on the genuine Yupo paper. But, all right, let me bring you in for a close up. Okay, here it is. I said I wasn't going to fuss, and all I did was fuss for 2 hours. I was very naughty. But trying to get that in there with no glare. But here is my Sunset Mountain Landscape attempt. I'm fairly pleased with it. Wish I hadn't fussed so much. But there it is. Hope you learned something. I sure did. Please like and share and subscribe and all that good stuff. Do check out the description box below for links to my PayPal tip jar, if you feel so inclined. My Amazon store, pretty much everything that you see me use can be found in my Amazon store. And if it's not in there, you can buy it anywhere off the site of Amazon. And if you go through that link, I will receive a small commission at no extra cost to you. Also, our group Go Make Some Art. Check us out. Join us over there. Post your masterpieces. Should you find yourself in a painting pickle, there's always someone there who can help you out. And my website, GinaDeLuca.net. That link is also there. You can purchase my art and my music. And just below this video, you can find the Teespring link and get your Go Make Some Art gear just in time for the holidays. All right, you guys, that's it for me. I hope you enjoyed. I am now going to go edit for the end of time. This is going to take me forever. But I hope you enjoyed, y'all. Have a beautiful day. Go make some art!